Israeli election. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, there he is, casting his ballot at a polling station today in Jerusalem. He is expected to return to office with a narrow majority. And Josh Barrow, this obviously is very important. Israel, our closest ally in the Middle East, and with major implications for what happens with Iran. Big issue for Obama as well.
Yeah, and he's likely not only to return to office and to continue to be a thorn in President Obama's side, he's likely to return with a more conservative coalition behind him, which might make them even more antagonistic with the relationship with the United States starting to get more and more fraught. But just like the president's hands are tied here by who's in his Congress, Netanyahu's hands may be tied by the fact that he has to placate farther right coalition partners that want a more hostile stance toward the Palestinians.
I will stick international here, because we've also got a photo here of